Here's your video cast at KMBC.com. Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here. The first look, Weather Center broke a record today. 70 back in the 40s, and we got up into the lower 70s today on some strong south winds. Frontal system will be moving through. That'll maybe give us a sprinkle or a couple of drips. Otherwise, it does look like things are going to improve, but also turn cooler. We're not going to be anywhere near the 70s heading into tomorrow. We'll probably until further notice. Here's your 7-day forecast. 59 degrees on Tuesday as well as on Wednesday. 42 in the morning, 57 the afternoon high on Thursday with a chance of showers by evening. First portion of Friday also could be on the wet side as we cool farther down to about 47 then. Close to freezing and 50 on Saturday, close to 40 and 55 on Sunday. A stronger system heads in early next week, giving us an opportunity for rain not only on the 10th, but possibly the 11th and the 12th, and some colder air in that system. We'll definitely let you know what it's going to be doing by that time. As far as rain chances are concerned, 30% chance late Thursday, early on Friday, a 20% chance, and also another 30% chance coming in next Monday. That's your video cast at KMBC.com.